My daughter Stacy went to Narconon Arrowhead for rehabilitation for her drug addiction. We had no idea she was in the hands of the Church of Scientology. Because of their unscientific treatments, Stacy never came home. When no one else would listen, Tom Ivester had the courage to pull back the veil of secrecy of the Church of Scientology. I will never get Stacy back, but because of Tom Ivester's courage, Narconon Arrowhead will be held accountable. My name is Robert Murphy, and I know Tom Ivester.